Continuation of my previous report, you will see that the vehicle in former Amazu Motors, now known as Dangote Cement Depot in Onitsha, have been set ablaze. And from every indication, any moment from now, it is likely that the building will go up in flames. People are angry, people are upset. Nobody is happy over what policemen did and caused here this afternoon in Onitsha. Instead of guiding the company they were posted to guide, they came at the center of the road and started extortion of money from the motorists and the keke riders. As a result of that, they caused the accident that caused the life of a woman, a pregnant woman, and two of her children.